Let's start lesson 15, various modes of communication. Here you will learn about communication, modes of communication, means of mass communication. Let's read to learn. We need to talk to various persons living at different places. For this, we communicate using various means. Let's now read about these various means of communication. Communication. Communication means sending or receiving message from one end to other. We can express our feelings to other by speaking, writing, or through silent indications. All living beings communicate to each other in different ways. They have different types of voices and they understand meaning of voice of their species. Humans have also developed his dialect to communicate with others. We learn different languages to understand the meaning of other dialects. The devices we use to talk or to send message from one end to other or from one person to other are called modes of communication. Note for the teacher. Tell the students about the various means of communication and its importance in our life. Also, tell them about means of mass communication. Modes of communication. Postal services. Postal service are the offices of a government postal system at which mail is received and sorted, from which it is dispatched and distributed, and at which stamps are sold or other services rendered. The Indian postal services are excellent compared to other countries. Letters are delivered to their respective destinations always on time. Registered mail is necessary only if you intend to send valuables. The Indian postal service also offers airmail services to Europe, Australia, and Africa, which takes almost a week. All major towns have speed post facilities. Almost all towns have courier services. If anyone is going to write to you, tell the person to write his/her name and address in big bold capital letters that can be read easily. The addressee's name and other contact details should also be clearly written to avoid any confusion. Telephones. The telephone or phone is a telecommunications device which is used to transmit and receive sound across distance. India has a highly developed network of telephone lines. Almost on every road in India has one phone booth which offer public calls, STD calls and ISD calls. The ISD code of India is 91. In order to make an international call, dial 00 international access code from India, followed by code of the country you are calling, followed by the area code and then local number. Another option is to buy a cellular phone, also known as mobile phone or cell phone. Fax. Fax services are a method or device for transmitting documents, drawings, photographs, or the like by telephone or radio for exact reproduction elsewhere. They are available all around the country. All telegraph offices in the cities have facilities to receive fax and are open 24 hours a day. Means of mass communication. When people want to give a message to a very large number of people at different locations, we can use means of mass communication like newspapers, magazines, cinema, radio, and television, etc. This is called mass communication. Newspaper and magazine. Newspapers are used to carry news of all that is happening all over the world. The newspaper and magazines are printed in different languages. Newspaper is the cheapest and the largest means of mass communication. It is very effective to spread the news to a large number of people. Magazines, newspapers, internet. In modern age, internet is a very cheap and reliable means of not only for communication but also useful for employment and education. Internet has brought the whole world to a very small workplace. We can surf on internet for any information. Search engines help to search the required information within no time. Email can be used to send small or bulk of information to a person sitting in any part of the world. radio and television. News and entertainment programs are broadcasted on radio and television. Radio can be used only for broadcasting the audio information, whereas television can broadcast both audio and video communication. We watch various programs and films on television. We also watch cartoon films on television. Work at home. Write few lines on importance of internet in our life.